down again. There's no discharge in the war.
Taking you out was my plan, so you're welcome.
That you sick son of a bitch! You're supposed to be dead.
Relax, Major Carver. All of us here have a common enemy. The guy who locked you up. The guy who stole my life's work. Edward Richtofen. What do you say we find him and kill him? Let's get out of here.
That wasn't a fucking deal. We're not going anywhere till we find my brother.
Look, it'll take me some time to get their helos filled up, and we do kind of owe it.
Okay, Raptor One. Go locate the landing pad. Peck, Strauss, hold up in the guard station. I want Richtofen's coordinates. Go to store power, and then locate this woman's brother. Enough talking. Let's get to business.
Time to put theory into practice.
Let me guess, another fight?
The island's central database includes prisoner locations. We spring Maya's brother Nathan, we get the hell out.
Yes, yes, but we cannot access... The database without reactivating the island's computer network. Or flip a switch or something.
The years inside left me with a lot of pent-up anger. Nice to have some things to take it out on.
Ooh. I've seen my share of secret labs, and believe me, there's a reason why they're always located far the fuck away from everything.
It's good that even an imbecile such as yourself understands. Why such a decision is prudent.
Work out your differences, or at least ignore them till we get shit under control! Your elders.
Reputation for the sick shit she's done to people. Fuck.
Amp unit activated. Please stand by.
She's fucking dead.
Am I supposed to take comfort in the fact that my amp designs actually work? Part of me does.
System operation failure. Reboot in process.
Sparky was a bad thing? Surely not.
Out, I have to say, yours was the last fucking face.
Dr. Armody.
And here I thought you'd been counting the days since you last saw me. Rest assured, I'm not doing this to make friends. I need you, you need me. Simple as that.
Working alongside
unit activated. Please stand by.
Resentful old German, and voila, chaos.
Knock yourself out, Doc. I'll let y'all know when this bird is ready to fly.
Here's to our house, which is definitely fucked. That's right. You hit me, I hit back.
Bouta.
God, fuck this shit. Cautiously optimistic.
So everything we did to get this under control meant nothing. It's all unraveling again.
Are you surprised? Our former director had 6 years to poke and prod the dark ether. Personally, I have anticipated this for some time.
Unit activated. Please stand by.
Your precious warhead. What if he chooses to use them? Is that even a question? Of course he's gonna use them. We'll all end up as gummy smudges on concrete.
That's all you have left.
roll the dice, shot in the dark, more like a pain in the ass.
I'll find someone special to share this with.
Gun or not, I'm always on.
Even after all these years, I can't help but wonder if Ravanov made it out alive. Or if the director got him too.
Our Russian friend is a survivor. I am confident he's still out there, somewhere, being all dark and moody.
Maggot munchers aren't worth squeezing the trigger.
It really boils my piss knowing this Frankenstein shitshow was financed by Uncle Sam.
This proper funding, a motivated scientist will go to any length in the name of research. But not that I have any personal experience with such matters.
Pieces.
Here we go. You're gonna give me a gun or foot kick in the balls?
Wow. I felt like this when I earned my jump wings.
warning shots.
All right, Peck. What's your play, really? And don't tell me you've changed.
I didn't lie to you. Richtofen stole my life's work. To make him pay, I need your help. Which is nice, because you need mine.
Nobody tell the Soviet Olympic team about this stuff.
Thank you.
winning the arms race.
Into your skull.
the tank. What do you want?
Put my aim on strawberry flavored
cherries. Mechanical.